you just cut that music off? You know something? I'm sick and tired of you people. And most of, I'm sick and tired of those two youths who were chasing week and week and week. I'm getting too tired of this stuff. I got something to say. Last week they made a fool of us. This week they made a fool of us, and they made a fool of our boss. You know what I mean? And we don't like that. So we're telling you right now, Italian style, you bring it to us. Hey, Disco. Hey, Lash. Why don't you two boys come out here right now and let us throw a beating on you like you never had before. A beating even your mother won't recognize you. Come on, you two punks. You two John Travolta wannabes. Why don't you just come on and bring it? What's the matter with you people, huh? Come on.
Well, that's, he's calling the Disco Inferno, and I guess that's what we're going to get here. All right.
I don't know if I want to mess with these two guys. You got them mad now.
Hey! Hey! That's enough! Cut the music! Cut the music! Hey! I don't know what you're trying to pull here, okay? But I'm telling you all something right now. We want those two bums. We want to kick their butts in, and we want to kick their heads off. I know my friend Johnny the Bull's got something to say.
You know, my mother, she told me never to hit abroad. But tonight I'm gonna make an exception.
You two blondes are so phony. You're ugly. I didn't even want to sleep with you. All right? You stink.
The boys are in the building.
Lash will ruin the Disco.
Brought the girls in, and it was easy pickings from their brain.
Boy, they came from the back. They didn't know what hit them. Like I said earlier, there's a new set of rules here. You got to learn.
And Tony Marinara's come in, tarred and feathered in a steel pipe in his hand. And he is taking him down.
There's one tough chicken, I'll tell you that.
Boy, does he look silly.
Boy, talk about it.
And now look at this.
So does Disco and LaRue. They look pretty silly, too.
Boy, Vito and Johnny the Bull are getting the last laugh on this one. They are out. And now what's happening?
They're rolling them. They roll a lot of people.
Well, that's what they're doing. Marinara has directed now to take them out. What could this mean, Brain? Could this mean they're going to take them back to Marinara's father?